All right, you hear that Italian music as if we need an excuse to celebrate lasagna. National Lasagna Day, because there's a national day for everything, is July 29th. And this morning we have Mark Rojas. He's the chef at Carrabba's. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having
us. And I'm going to call you the professional lasagna maker, so no pressure or anything.
Okay.
All right, so we are going to make a top-notch lasagna, and it's going to be super easy and super fun. So take it away.
All right, so at Carrabba's, we're going to start off with our pomodoro sauce so that it doesn't stick.
Okay, so and you pomodoro sauce is just regular red sauce?
It is our homemade tomato sauce. Okay. It's our mother sauce that makes marinara.
And try not to spill everywhere.
The messier, the better.
Oh, okay, all right.
All right.
Okay.
Then you're going to want to take one of these sheets.
Okay. And
put that in the bottom.
Okay. Let's see, there we go.
There you go.
All right.
It'll all fit in. Then you want to put a bunch of meat sauce there.
Okay. And why meat sauce the second layer?
That is where you get the flavor of Carrabba's, okay? So that's made of our, actually, pomodoro sauce with our ground beef and our ground pork.
Okay.
And a lot of our secret ingredients.
Oh, secret ingredients. All right, now it's time for the good stuff,
the stuff that everyone likes. So you're going to put all the cheese in there.
Okay, so now you were talking about how this is a special blend of cheese. What is this ball
okay,
of
so
cheese?
This ball of juiciness is going to be... Can I say that on there?
Yes,
it's going to have... It's going to have ricotta,
okay.
It's going to have mozzarella, mm-hmm. and it's going to have Romano cheese.
Why those three types?
Well, it'll infuse it together, mm-hmm. and it's part of our lasagna.
There we go. You're right. And just everyone likes a lot of cheese. Okay.
That's correct.
So now, second layer?
Yep. So you're going to have four layers of this, baby.
Four layers?
Yep.
Okay. So, and then the meat sauce. Oops.
Yep.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Okay. So once we're done layering this, how long are we going to actually cook it for?
We're going to cook it for 45 minutes. And then you got to let it stand. The secret to get it to that height is to let it stand for about 30 minutes at room temperature.
Okay. Why does that?
Because so that way it doesn't fold like a pancake.
Yeah, that would be gross.
Yeah. And you want it to get nice height to it.
Okay. And what is your secret? What do you think is the most important tip to making a successful lasagna?
You know, just taking your time. Again, you gotta make sure that the height is done by waiting the 30 minutes.
Okay.
And you just gotta love food. You just gotta.
You know what? That's not a hard thing to do these days, I don't think. And especially because this smells so good. And it's something easy you can do with the kids maybe when it's raining, I don't know, today, this afternoon.
Yeah.
Celebrate lasagna day a little bit early.
And then we're done with this.
All right.
And then what we do, how we finish that is we're going to put a bunch of that homemade pomodoro sauce that we have there.
Yep. We put this on top?
Absolutely. Everywhere.
Okay. I'm trying not to spill. And we are going to cover this with the red sauce and then cover with some cheese.
Yep.
Oopsies.
And then it goes into the oven.
And we will be right back after a quick break and show you the final product. There we go. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Gangare e dove ne sembra usasi c'è manetene.